Justice.
Work is everywhere.
Work is everywhere.
Justice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. When something like this is happening, it should be recognized, stopped, more importantly, punished. And we're here to stand with you, to recognize them, and to help them whatever way we can.
Lo que pasó fue de que luego yo regresé, me pusieron una inyección.
She was paying for health insurance. When she went, was taken to the doctor, they basically said that we need to do emergency surgery, but it's going to cost you $2,000. She said that she wasn't able to pay, and they said, listen, you need emergency care. So she basically talked to friends and family members, and they gathered her money, and she was hoping that because she was paying health insurance for 5 years, everything was going to be reimbursed. And they kept, the human resource office kept asking her to sign papers and papers, but that she never got paid.
But in order to keep a job, they said you must come to Smithfield. Regardless of your circumstance of your health, be here, or else we're going to terminate you. After going there, I was still terminated because I was no longer able to do their job. We have to work. We have to feed our family. We need the insurance. So we traveled these many miles today to say, we deploy you, we beg you, help us, speak out, reach someone above us, because we're afraid to do that because we're going to lose our job.
Framingham Walmart.